Hey guys, welcome back in CodeSphere. So today in this video we will implement splash screen. So guys, as you can see on the screen that if I will click on this, I will open the app. So here you can see that when I will open it, so here you can see that this is splash screen with no action bar. And if I will open it again, so you can see that we have little bit of animation. So if I will open it again, so you can see that this is coming from here, it is coming from here, and this is just a little bit of transition. So guys, what here the other features, let me show you some preview. So if you will click on the post, so you can see that this is post of the user, this is videos, and this is for stories. So here we will retrieve the stories of particular user. Fine guys, and then now it is left to implement send message functionality. And this is for requests, so you can see that people can request you, and here you can find other people ID, and if you will click on it, so you will go to their page. Fine guys, and also we have this post activity as you have seen. So guys, that is just a preview I'm just showing to you. Fine, so today we will implement is a splash screen with animation. So one more thing, that you can see that this is website, and if you will click on it, so this is our channel's link, YouTube channel's link. So you can see that our channel is now open. Fine, so today in this video, this is just a preview of upcoming features, functionalities. Today in this video, we will implement splash screen with animation. So without wasting time, let's start. So guys, what is the first thing that here we need to do is, first of all, you can see that this is mainactivity.java. Now we have only login activity, main activity, and register activity. Fine. So we have to create one more activity, and that is going to be our activity, and which will be empty, and we will give it name splash screen. Yes guys, so simply let me type splash screen, and then guys, here you have to simply create this activity, and after this you can see that the Gradle build is in running. So after this we will create a splash screen XML file. Now it is in progress. So guys, now you can see that our Gradle syncing is complete. So it's time to create the XML file. Fine guys, so simply let me switch to this split section, and here we will try to guess. So before retrieving it, what I have to do is you have to simply port some vector asset, and that will be for the logo. So here I have to type the name and the category. So you can see that this is category, and now it is of black color. So we will make it red. Yes guys, so let me open this drawable, and where is the category? Yes, this is category. So we have to change the color. So first of all, I will remove this tint line, because it creates problem. So after this you have to give color that Android dark red, or you can give Android red color light. Yes, it's fine. So that is the same thing we will do with these other two. So I will copy this color from here, and then guys, we will simply paste it here, and also for this third one. And now it's complete. Fine guys, so here now after this, what I will do, I will implement image view, and that is going to be 100 dp. You can say 100 dp again. Source will be category. Fine, id will be iv_logo_splash. Fine, and then close it. So after this we have to fix its constraint. So let me fix this one. So you can see that we are fixing its constraint, and then I will drag it to the top. Yes, fine. So a little bit more. Yes, so guys, after this here we will implement text view, and that it will be, I just want to make it wrap content, and again wrap content, and text will be social media app, and text color will be Android, red light, and then what here we have to do is id dv underscore splash underscore name, fine, and text size will be 30 sp, then close it. And after this we will fix its constraint also. So yes, and then I will, yes, so it's fine. So after this I will copy this text view, and then guys what we will do here is I will paste it again, and this time I will make its id name 2, and the text will be codes pair, fine guys, and text size will be 15 sp. So after this I will pull it little bit down, yes, so that's fine. So guys, after this you can see that our design part is almost complete. This is image view, this is edit text, sorry, text view, and both is text view. So after this it's time to code in this main activity slash activity. So what here we will do, we will declare a variable for image view. So simply write image view, and then text view for name TV, and name to TV semicolon, and then guys if we'll declare a long for duration, and that will be anim time equals to 2000, that is millisecond. And guys, one more thing, that here we have to hide the action window. So for this what we can do is we will hide it by using get window, then dot set flags, and that will be window manager dot layout params dot flag full screen, and then window manager dot layout params, and then again flag full screen. So it will hide the window, fine guys. And also you have to go back in this main activity, sorry, manifest file, and here you can see that this is splash screen. So here we have to give theme, and that will be daylight no action bar, fine guys. And go back in this XML file, and here you have to give background, and that will be Android white, yes. So after this come back in this splash screen Java. And then guys, after the here what we will do, we'll give reference. So it's time for reference. So write image view equals to find view by id r dot id dot iv logo splash semicolon, then for name 2 equals to find view by id r dot id dot name 2 semicolon, and then for name equals to find view by id r dot id dot splash name semicolon. And after this guys, it's time for using object animator equals to, we will give it name animator y, and that will be object animator dot of float, and we will give the value image view, and then axis that will be y, and it will be y, and then value will be 400f semicolon, and then you have to write object animator, that will be animator name, it will animate the name, that is why I'm giving it name animator, and then again object animator dot of float, this time we will write name tv, and its property will be x, and value will be 200f, and then semicolon, and it's time to fix the duration. So simply write animator y dot animator y dot set duration, that will be anim time then semicolon, and then animator name dot set duration, that will be again anim time, semicolon, and then animator set equals to new animator set. You guys have to follow the same step that I'm following, and then animator set dot play together, and then we will pass the animator y and animator name. Fine guys, and then simply one line animator set dot start, and then guys after here we will use handler, because when the activity will start and after 3 or 4 seconds we will go to main activity dot java, so that is why. Fine guys, so here you can see that our in manifest file our launcher activity is main activity. Fine, so we will make the splash screen activity to the main activity as a launcher, and then splash activity . So here you can see that this is main activity. So let me control plus X, let me remove this line from here, and we will add this line. It is already added here, so it should be here also. Fine guys, so now you can see that our launching activity is splash screen. So after this go back in splash screen, and here what we have to do is we will use handler. So simply write handler equals to new handler, then semicolon, then handler dot post delayed new runnable, and here we will pass the time 4000 seconds semicolon, and then here we will simply use intent to main activity equals to new intent, and that will be splash screen dot this to main activity dot class, then semicolon, then start activity, then we will pass intent start activity, then finish. Done guys. So one more thing, that go here in this plugin activity, and then we will send user, you can give login activity, not login activity, you have to give splash screen. So guys, that is optional. If you want to change, so you can change, and if you don't want to change, then it's not required, it will work. So next time when the user will log in, so user will see the splash screen. Fine, so I'm showing you for making it better, it depends on you, you want to do it or not. So guys, it's time to run the app and see is it working or not. So guys, in case if you get any error, then let me know in comment section, I will try to reply in next 24 hours, and hopefully we should not get any error, but still if you get, then let me know, I will try to help if I can. And you can see that Cradle build is running, and in upcoming tutorials we are going to have a lot of cool features like story functionality and all these things. So guys, you can see that our app is working pretty fine, there is no error. Yes, so we came on this login page because my Wi-Fi is not connected. So here you can see that if I will open it again, not this one, this is wrong one. Yes, so guys, if I will open the social media app again, so you can see the beautiful animation. Fine guys, so yeah, it's working pretty fine. So I hope you like this tutorial, so please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.